Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to make butter paper at home. So this butter paper is used only for crafts. And to make this butter paper, you need a paper and a coconut oil. So guys, to apply the coconut oil, you can use paintbrush or sponge. So I am using the paintbrush and applying. So guys, the paintbrush that I am using is homemade. So if you want to know how to make this homemade paintbrush, just comment me in the comment box.
So guys, after applying the oil on side, we need to remove the extract oil. You can remove extract oil with tissue paper or sponge. So first I'm going to remove the extract oil with a small piece of sponge, and then I'm going to remove the extract oil with a big sponge. And guys, if you are using a tissue paper to remove the extract oil, you need to keep it at room temperature for some time, or at sun, or you can, if you are using sponge, no need to keep in room temperature or at sun.